Hey guys, guys, welcome back to my channel. Guys, today I am going to tell you how you can add related post with thumbnail feature in your blog. Guys, this feature is very important for your blog because whenever any reader comes to your blog and read any of your article, then it is very necessary that he could see more article related to that article. So it increases your readers' visiting time at your site. So just add this widget on your blog. So let's learn now how to add this feature on your blog. So you're watching this article here. I am going to tell you what you have to do exactly, like adding some HTML code to your site. So first, you are reading here, go to the theme of your blog and click on edit HTML. Find your head section and below head paste up below given code. Like you are watching this code with color background, you have to select this code like I am selecting. So select this whole code. This is some long, so you have to select the whole code. So you are watching, I am selecting this whole code, and after selecting and copying it, you have to paste it in the head section of your theme. So it is selected. Now you have to click on copy, and now I am going to show you how to do this. So you have to go here at theme. In theme section, click on edit HTML. And guys, you have to do it on your laptop or computer, whatever you have. It's not possible to do it on a smartphone. So here you have to type Control F, and in Control F searching box you have to find head section. In head section, under the head section, you have to paste this code. So next thing, you can do it yourself. I don't think that there is a need to tell you how to do this, how to do paste. So next, you have to go back to that article. So this is the second step. Now type again Control F and find div class equal post footer. You are watching this in the orange background. You have to find this in your theme. So under this, post a below giving code. Now you have to select this code, complete code, and after copying it, just go to the theme and find their div class equal post footer, and under this you have to paste this code. And by doing this all thing, related post with thumbnail feature will be added to your blog. So guys, that's it. Do it and enjoy it. So I hope you like the video. So I will meet you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.